Oh. Murga!
I'm close. I've seen the first evidence of the crash site. During a tough slog through a Nali village infested with scar, I came across pieces of a crashed Terran ship. The debris was seared from re-entry and scattered over a wide area. I hope she didn't break up in the air. If she did, there won't be any cores to recover. The crash site is very close. I'm nearly home free. Prometheus came down hard in a valley, shedding debris as she dropped out of the sky. There are bodies everywhere. I have to assume that the whole crew was wiped out. 150 souls. God, I hate this planet. The ship is a nightmare. The hull is breached in several places, one of the engine cores is melted down, and the corridors are infested with mercenaries. But I'm close to being done. I just need to find the data cores and then trigger the ELT on the bridge.